my name is Hannah Morrison.
Nick Harmon.
Trevor Ernst.
Carly Celine. We're sophomores from Gretna High School.
Brett.
Tana.
Brett.
Tana.
When I walked outside,
the earth bowed to me.
Clouds billowed.
Sky churned.
What was wanted,
given for free.
I was the ruler of my matchbox world.
My head whirled in dreams of today.
My shoulders carried siblings home at night.
My knees
were speckled with scabs, the marks of warriors.
My toes
danced on hot concrete to the sounds of summer.
Put me in a place where I belong.
But the only time is now.
My only problem was which color of chalk to trace my imagination in.
Night stretched long, slow,
reached up to fireflies that
danced under streetlights
that hummed, flickering.
I played hopscotch,
landing in my personal spotlights.
I was radiant,
untamed,
alive with the gradual rushing of time,
forms of change,
and excitement,
relationships, and
drama.
But time sped up.
Wears me down.
Burns up rubber.
Leaves scars on my skin.
My head
is intertwined with yesterday, tangled by tomorrow.
My shoulders
strain from backpacks too heavy from gravity.
My knees
sink, worn out by reality.
My toes
have become accustomed to curl under pressure.
My eyes
dream with visions of the future.
My ears
too sensitive to what others say.
My mouth stutters nervous lies when it used to sing loud.
My nose
is in everyone else's business when it can barely handle its own.
I used to be the ruler of my matchbox world. Now all it takes is to strike up a conversation and I'm left in ashes.
The monsters under my bed have grown up to be me.
They used to leave when Dad checked for me, now they're in my head.
What was once the boogeyman, now college applications.
Once aliens, now alienated friends.
Once the unknown, still unknown.
But bigger.
Closer.
Now I stress out about ionic bonds, losing bonds between my so-called friends.
I'm expected to know all this useless information when social formation's the only thing that lends
itself to teaching me
who to be
and how to be
anybody
worth mentioning.
I'm negative enough without knowing electrons.
Complex enough without semicolons.
Can't find anyone, let alone what X equals.
Feel small enough without knowing how big empty space is.
But if slouched back science classes have taught me anything, is that the
mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell.
And blood will always pulse.
Through my head.
Shoulders.
Knees.
And toes.
No pulses alike.
But each beat is a note.
Each note adds to that song.
Ever aging. Ever changing.
Age is undeniable.
But joy is negotiable.
My bones may grow old.
But I'm forever alive in my
head,
shoulders,
knees,
and toes.